There are some crazy cars abandoned in this town, and you can take them, but you won't want to. A YouTuber just recently explored Fukushima, Japan, and found thousands of cars just left there. Cars like Mitsubishi Evos, Subaru WRX STIs, and even Porsches. While it might be tempting to take them, it would be a horrible idea. In 2011, Fukushima experienced a tsunami and an earthquake, which triggered a reactor meltdown, meaning all of the cars are radioactive. For more car content, follow me.